in the third period. Canes up 3-2. Stretch pass comes in. D'Angelo backhands for Mrazek. Mrazek gloves the puck, and they blow the whistle, and Peter Mrazek is beside himself as he wanted to keep the puck moving.
And Kyle Raymond has got to feel that. He has got to feel that and know most all referees, for the most part, play the game. Peter is just trying to make sure that things evaporate. Peter is absolutely right to say that to Kyle Raymond. It's been a questionable afternoon at times for these officials. That's what referees have to have feel and know, hey, listen, he's not just going to hold on and give the Rangers an offensive zone draw. That's a mistake. And now Carolina can win the draw and put this thing home.
Well, that's what referee Kyle Raymond has done right now. Given an offensive draw with 2 seconds on the clock.
This is why you brought in Vincent Trocheck to win draws like this when you had lefty centermen prior to the trade deadline.
He's going against Chris Kreider. Puck's dropped, but we're going to do it again. As we had a false start and a full second came off the clock, so now we'll see if they'll reset the clock back to 2 seconds.
Boy, it looked like Vincent was going to go forward instead of powered back on the back end. Now with round two here, will he do the same thing or will he try to power it back to the corner and put this thing home?
Well, 1 second stays on the clock. Trocheck wins the draw behind, and that's it. The Carolina Hurricanes take game one of the Stanley Cup qualifying round with a 3-2 victory over the New York Rangers.